Sinatra, the title of the album as well, with Billy May and his orchestra, one of the reissues through Capitol. And sometimes life is just synergistic, I guess, in some kind of weird way, because our guests here this morning are Cake. Good morning. Welcome, guys.
Good morning.
And one of my favorite tracks of yours is Frank Sinatra, and that's the name of the song. And I'm looking at the set list, and you're going to play that for us a little later on. So it's just a wacky world out there, the way things happen.
We must be walking in the path of the Lord.
I actually thought that when I saw you guys come in.
Yeah.
Welcome. You guys have got a new album out. Played a couple of big shows in town last night and the night before, by all accounts, from talking to a couple of the band members and some people who were there. You had a great couple of nights. Did you enjoy yourself?
Yeah, you know, I think it was enjoyable for us. I don't know what we inflicted on the audience, but I think it was... What do you think? Was it okay? Yeah.
I heard the audience was singing along.
Yeah, they...
It's usually a good sign.
Yeah, very vocal audience in Los Angeles.
I'm talking with John, and Vince is going to be talking to us as well, but we have the band Cake in. The new album is called Prolonging the Magic, third one, right? I've got the other couple in front of me. I'm familiar with the band over the years. How long's the band actually been together?
About 6 years, six and a half, almost seven. Yeah.
Sacramento based.
That's correct.
And all your albums recorded at home as well.
Yeah, we're stridently from Northern California's Central Valley.
Do you feel that it's important to be there when you're in the creative process, when you're writing your songs and recording your songs? You want to be home. It's an important thing for you.
Well, I mean, I'm sure we could be anywhere, but there's something to be said for having your roots in something that you know, and writing songs from that place is also a good thing.
Writing
about what you know.
Not in any rush to go to Mystique or somewhere to make an album.
No, that's kind of fancy pants, and also that would make me nervous because we'd be spending a lot of money that we don't have. We're not really interested in indentured servitude to the record company.
That sounds like a good way of doing business. We're going to hear a couple of songs. Why don't we let you play a couple of songs for us, and then we'll come back and talk some more about Cake and about the new album.
All right, well, we could play Frank Sinatra for you if you like.
I would love you to play Frank Sinatra for us.
We're going to play him. Okay.
A vaguely glimmering radio station. stormy weather, the flies and spiders get along together. Cobwebs fall on an old skipping record.
Morning Becomes Eclectic at 89.9 KCRW. The band is Cake. John McCrea on vocals and guitar. Hope I get all these pronunciations right, guys. Vince DiFiore on trumpet, Todd Roper on drums, Gabe Nelson on bass, and Zan McCurdy on the other guitar. Is that near enough? The couple of songs you just played for us are actually off the first two albums, if my memory serves me correctly.
Your memory is a good server.
Is this love? Everyone should have a good server. Is This Love was from the first album, and the second album, Fashion Nugget, had Frank Sinatra on it, and then up to the new one called Prolonging the Magic. And when I first saw the album and I saw the title, I was like, "There's the irony continues in here somewhere." John, there's a little bit of irony in what you're doing, right?
Well, you know. I'm trying to sort of kick the habit of irony. I'd see irony as a sort of a coping mechanism that perhaps is necessary in the later part of the 20th century, but it's not a really brave way to live one's life. So I'm trying to eradicate it from my personal life. And it's probably there's going to be less of it in my songwriting eventually, but you never know.
Well, there seems a little less on the new album. The new album, I don't know. You're looking at me like I'm.
Yeah, you know there is. There's still
an insane person.
There are still vestiges of irony, but I don't think that this is necessarily that kind of album. No,
it's hopefully not an unfair thing to say that perhaps on the first two albums the band has been characterized as being quirky, witty, ironic, a lot of humor in what you do, and perhaps if that's correct, perhaps then with the new album there's a little more integration with the pop world out there. Would that be an unfair thing to say?
We're all for integration and assimilation, and we're populists and we believe in the will of the people, so we're trying to serve the public as best we can,
is that why there's a little bit of country influence going on in this new record?
Well,
perhaps more so than the last couple of albums.
You know, it's funny that you say that. Barry White, in a 1972 or 73 interview about songwriting, said that all good songs are country songs. He didn't say all country songs are good songs.
A subtle difference.
But yeah, it's a very important difference. But he did say that all good songs are country songs, and I would say that they're like country songs in that there's an archetypal sort of structure to them, and there's a certain storytelling in the melody and the lyrics that kind of adheres to certain kinds of archetypes. And
you got some pedal steel guitar on some of the songs as well.
Yeah, I mean stylistically we have some of those elements, but I think what I think is good about country is at the root of it, which is the melodies and the stories.
The storytelling.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That tradition is really key. And yeah, I like the pedal steel because it makes me feel sort of queasy, and like perhaps the laws of gravity are being put in question.
The new album from Cake is called Prolonging the Magic. It's on Capricorn Records. I know you have a set of music that you're playing in no particular order. So what's the next song you're going to do for us?
I'm not sure. What do you guys feel like playing? Anything? Maybe you want to do Mexico?
Sure.
Or?
Much brighter.
higher, I was high, but she was the sky. Oh, baby, I was bound for Mexico. Oh, baby, I was bound to let you go. What it's all about, but I say I want you and you don't believe me. You say you want me, but I've got my doubts. Oh baby, I was bound for Mexico. Oh baby, I was bound to let you. I've got wheels of polished steel. I've got tires that grab the road. I've got seats that selflessly hold my friends, and a trunk that can carry the heaviest of loads. I've got a mind that can steer me to your house, and a heart that can bring you red flowers. My intentions are good and earnest and true, but under my hood is internal combustion power, and Satan is my motor. I hear my motor power. Satan is my motor, yeah, my motor power. Satan is the only one who seems to understand. I've got brakes, I'm wide awake. I can't stop this car at any time. At the very last second, I can change directions, turn completely around if I feel so inclined. I've got a mind that can steer me to your house, and a heart that can bring you red flowers. My intentions are good and earnest and true, but under my hood is internal question part. Satan is my
from Cake at 89.9 KCRW, Morning Becomes Eclectic, and a couple of songs from the new album. The album is called Prolonging the Magic, and a couple of songs that open up the album in reverse order there. Mexico and Satan is My Motor. So the band is on tour now? You're about to go on tour with the record?
Oh, yeah. Actually, we've been on tour in Europe, and we played a show in Manhattan, and now we're here.
And where are you off to after LA?
And then I think we'll be playing in Chicago on, I think, November 1st. And then we kind of wind around the East Coast up and then in the South, I think, ending up in Atlanta, Georgia.
Is there, with three albums, is there a way of doing business, so to speak, where you record the album, you go on tour, you come back to the studio, or is it sort of more... depending on what's going on, okay, it's time to make another record, or let's play. I mean, how is that for you guys?
I mean, for us, it seems like it's the way it's been is not necessarily the way we would like it to be, but we've been on tour so long for each record, and we find ourselves maybe a year and a half down the line after the release, and we've been on tour the whole time, and people are saying to us, well, where's your next album? And so then
we've been busy.
Yeah, and so we, you know, it's been a little bit, you know, sort of, frantic, I guess, and halting, and then speeding ahead, and sort of just kind of herky jerky in general.
But the more you play out, and the more you guys do this, obviously, the more attention you get from the punters, the people who go to the concerts and buy the records. And right. I believe the last album was very successful.
Yeah, it was. It was, you know, it was surprisingly successful. I mean, I thought our first record was successful, but then this one sort of... I mean, I was happy with the way the first one did, but, I mean, the second one was sort of dwarfing the first one.
So things are going well for the band. It must be exciting to be out there with another record again, then.
Yeah, it is. It's very good. Everybody's in a good mood this time around, and we're happy to play.
Well, we're glad that you guys are with us playing this morning. Let's get another couple of songs in, and then see where we're at time wise after that. The band is Cake, and they're live on Morning Becomes Eclectic. I'm sorry I didn't give you time to put the guitar down on that last track, but we'll give you time to put it back on for this one.
I just keep talking.
Okay.
What's on your mind?
What can we talk about right now? I don't know. We could talk about the fact that I had played a track by Manu Chao that talked about Tijuana, and then you played Mexico.
Yeah.
Ooh, it's twice that's happened to us.
You're like the sting song. You're just a walking sting song.
Oh, thanks. I'm not too sure about that, but anyway. Here's the band Cake on Morning Becomes Eclectic.
Part the waters, the same ones that I'm drowning in. You lead your casual slaughter song, and I'm the one who helps you win. got your grand piano, and you don't even play piano. I'm the one who plays piano. All right, you don't even play piano. All right. The waters, the same ones that I'm thirsty for. You invite your friends to tea, but when it's me, you lock the door. You've got your credit cards, you thank your lucky star. The ones who foot the bill. You've got your grand.
Morning Becomes Eclectic at 89.9 KCRW. We have Cake in the studios, and we can probably squeeze two more songs in. I know you have two more songs left for us on the list, so if you guys want to sail straight into them, we'll just listen.
Do we have two more songs?
What did you have on the list? On the list you had Never There.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, all right.
Which...
Yeah, let's do them. Yeah, we got two more.
All right.
Let's do Never There, and then... All right, here we go. Okay, there's the cowbell thing. You have the cowbell? Where's the cowbell?
Where's that pesky cowbell?
I need to feel your touch. I need your understanding. I need your love so much. You tell me that you love me so. You tell me that you care. But when I need you, baby, baby, on the phone, long, long distance, always feel such strong resistance. First you say you're too busy. I wonder if you even miss me. Never there. You're never there. You're never, ever, ever, ever there. Flies away, a candlestick old flame. Hey! To think I held you yesterday, your love was just a game. A golden bird. bird that flies away, a candle's fickle flame. Hey! To think I held you yesterday, your love was just a game. Well, you tell me that you love me so, you tell me that you care, but when I need you, baby, 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 take the time to get to know me. If you want me, why can't you just show me? We're always on this roller coaster. If you want me, why can't you get closer? Never there, you're never there. You're never, ever, 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 ever. Never there, you're never there. You're never, ever, ever, ever there. As it is, it's businesslike. You shake my hand, you break up the band. Flimsy as it is, it's open mic punk rock. Red, white, and blue. Yeah, you twist the knife, then go home to kiss your wife. A bigger, better slice is what you like. You kick the sand, you get the upper hand. You sell it to Japan. It's natural punk, punk rock. Red, white, and blue. You turn the screws is what you choose. Turn them to. You think that I must be so satisfied. I stay inside. I wonder why. The cement mixer gets it all ready. One good turn at a time. Then pouring it slowly and steady. You're showing me where I can sign. What I can expect to find. But how can you say we'll be happy? When you turn the screw, you turn the screw, is what you choose to do. You turn the screws, is what you choose to do. You think that I must turn them to.
You turn the screws, you tear down the bridge.
and blue. You turn the screw.
As we said, still a little bit of irony involved in the band Cake. Want to thank you guys so much for being here this morning. A couple of songs you just heard were You Turn the Screws and Never There. Thanks, guys. We appreciate it. Yeah, we appreciate you guys being here. My thanks to Cake. Their new album is called Prolonging the Magic. It is available on the Capricorn record label, and we thank the guys for coming in this morning. Also, thanks to Chris Kathman, DJ Doherty, and John Seema, Cake's technicians. What does it say here? Technical bakers. I don't know. It says bakers here. I'm not too sure. They cooked this morning? That's nice to know. Scott Fritz, our sound engineer. John Cole at Capricorn Records, Bonnie Simmons, who is Cake's manager, Paul Shapiro for in-studio assistance here at KCRW this morning, Ariana Morgenstern is the producer of this program, and we thank you for checking out the program.